it's not okay. It's not okay. First, the heat's turned off now.
Will you shut up? If your arm isn't dead, then who cares? Quit acting like such a baby.
Leave him alone, Snake. We all have to deal in our own
way. You two hug like babies. I'm gonna figure out a way not to freeze to death. You don't really want to start something you can't finish.
We all deal our own way, Zeke. You don't have to.
I don't have to what, Chris? Keep my heart beating fast enough not to die?
My heart is going numb.
That's such a stupid thing to say. It can't go numb.
Shut up, Zeke.
It's like slowing down.
Hold on, okay? Hold on.
Remember when the first cold front came in?
It was only a couple of weeks ago.
My mom said that this is the way we would all die.
Your mom said that?
The desert doesn't freeze, Ronnie.
Things change.
We change.
More like we figure out what we're really made of.
Remember when you found me?
Yeah, you were hobbling down the street with a blanket wrapped around you.
They all died. Frozen to death. First mom, then sis, then.
Your parents are dead. We all know. All of our parents are dead.
Will you leave him alone?
Leave him alone? For all we know, we are the last kids on Earth.
So what?
Mr. Crybaby's over there reminiscing when we should be figuring out our next step.
I don't feel so.
Look at Mr. Crybaby is dead.
You heartless bat.
I get his blanket.
Who says?
I do.
Guys, who can work something out?
Work this. Get out of my way, I want his blanket.
What's wrong with you? Our friend just died.
What's wrong with me? Nothing's wrong with me.
I think you're losing your mind.
No, I'm getting smarter. The less of us that there is, the more we get.
One blanket is great, but two blankets is even better.
Chris, calm down. Why are you looking at me like that?
The three blankets will keep me nice and toasty.
You can have
their blankets, Chris.
I want your blanket, too.
Alright guys, well, all the children play in the background. She hits it.
Get back up!
No.
You don't take my blanket?